This is called a Tropezienne, and we got hooked on these in Arles. And this is an authentic one, which comes from a village in the south of France. And this is a pastry that was promoted by Brigitte Bardot, named for Saint-Tropez, which you can pronounce Saint-Tropez. That's the old original pronunciation. $19.55, Saint-Tropez. Alright, let's see if I can get this open. No, I cannot. Okay. Created by Micka dans le village de Saint-Tropez in 1955. So you can find these in other places, but they're their own local versions, like the ones we got in Arles. They're like a cream puff. And this shop has these shipped up every day. And it's at 3 Rue de Montfaucon in the 6th arrondissement of Paris. Pastry. These are individual size. See, my hand isn't very big. You can get smaller ones or bigger ones.